Hello everyone and welcome back to Sword Art Online Battle Bull. Today, as you can see, I changed a little bit in the Stella's outfit and a little bit in the mine outfit. And we will continue on taking the quest for new furniture. New furniture has a cachet. Hey, how's it going? I'm doing awesome as usual. You know, I was just thinking, we've known each other for a while, and we've done a ton of things together, it's been a real fun. We've fought so many tough enemies, this game has really put us through the ringer. Sometimes I wonder how we'd fare if we took them on again. That's why I wanted to talk to you. Would you be willing to fight some baddies right now? I'm talking about ones that I remember being real tough. I ask because I had just heard from someone that the unique enemies are getting more active in each area. I'm sure you've fought at least some of these enemies before. Just think of it as a boss rush.
Kimi nara daijoubu.
I'll be sure to pick some extra tough enemies to give you a good workout. You should still be able to handle them though. Yuki's request. That's a lot of enemies. Wow, color me impressed. This place is a lot nicer now. In celebration of your new home, there's something I want to give you. And no, it's not a weapon. Weapons aren't the answer to everything which does these things. Anyway, I need some materials to make it. Would you mind getting them for me? Sure, I shall. Even more requests.
Konnichiwa,
Sinon. Ehunoa, I don't know if you've heard, but there are rumors going around about a sniper who's supposed to be pretty good. According to one player who fought them, the battle was so one-sided that they couldn't even tell where the sniper was shooting from. Oops. In a shooter like GG, you know the terrain and the layout of each field is key to survival. That's what makes the sniper so intriguing. Not just anyone could keep their hiding spot. I have a feeling that this isn't someone who's just good at shooting and positioning. Their combat instincts have to be razor sharp too. I might even go so far as to call them a genius. As a sniper myself, I can't help but be interested. So I'm planning to track them down. If you want to join me, it could be some valuable combat experience. Let's go, Simon. Start every request and complete it slowly.
Konnichiwa.
Hello, Filia. Ah, perfect timing. I was just about to go look for you. I have a favor to ask. I know I'm imposing, but do you mind hearing me out? Lately, whenever I go treasure hunting in the demon cave, I keep having the treasure snatched out right before my eyes. I get that it comes with the territory when you are competing for a treasure. But this isn't some ordinary hunter I've been dealing with here. Their treasure hunting skills are top notch and they can hold their own in a fight too. It's like I have no hope of winning against them. That's why I was hoping you could help out. I wanted to see if you'd be willing to take on that combat for me. I'm really sorry for asking you to do something so dangerous out of the blue like this, but do you think you could help? And this will be a short video because my mouth will be strained after reading so much.
Yahoo!
Yahoo! Hey there, how's it going? I've got a favor to ask if you've got a minute. You see, I was wandering around the dungeon and the enemies in there were really putting up a fight. Like they were making it hard to move, and even if I got some good hits on them, they'd just heal right back up. It was a real pain, no joke. I think I mean what people like a pickle. It's been a real blow to my ego not being able to put a dent in them.
so be careful, okay? Oh, I still haven't asked for that table. I want you to go and take care of those
animals.
I trust you. I mean, you're not going to figure out how to beat them just standing here talking to me, right? You've just got to go out and fight them. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Next request. Hey Huna, question. Have you been in the Remnant Wasteland recently? You know about the Wanderer Eater out there that likes to wander, right? I'm talking about the gigantic scorpion enemy. For a unique enemy, its level is normally pretty low, it's not really supposed to put up much of a fight. But there was one I ran into earlier that gave me a real hard time. It was so tough I actually had to run away. It was so embarrassing. Sigh, that thing freaked me out. It totally caught me off guard. From what I could tell, its level was way higher than usual. If you're curious, you should give it a shot yourself. I'm sure you'd be able to show it who's boss. Just don't do what I did and go in unprepared. Rain's request. Start quest. Now, Premier's request. Let's go. Hello, Huna. I have something that I wish to inform you of. Are you aware that the Demon Cave was recently implemented? Ah yes, of course you are. Then do you know about the new bosses that appear in the Demon Cave? Hehe, you see, you are as informed as ever. Sorry, I'm alright, I still haven't explained why I called you here. From what I understand, those new bosses also have family, so to speak. They are like different variants or unique models. They are called the Makai Brothers. Hell Brothers? What? A fact which is not yet widely known around the UPC block. I wanted you and Kiri to both have this information before anyone else. Although I cannot tell you where I learned it. My mouth. All requests started. Every single thing. Oh, Harvey. Buy information. Always appreciated. No, there is a just info, I promise. Might have either self-animated by an appendix for the chosen info of other insulators and I market on the correct political query of the monkey. There are going to be others in that chest. Something is loading and I don't know what. Ooh. Oh. Okay. Urban District and the Santa Street. There are two more cutscenes for this episode. And why we aren't in the White Frontier anymore is because it's already finished.
だからよ、俺は真剣なんだって。
真剣なのはわかるけど。
受付のアファシスに何度も何度もプレゼント。
何言ってやがる。1回でダメなら10回、10回でダメなら100回。それが諦めないってことだろう。
でもクラインさん、もう100回どころじゃないですよね。努力と根性は認めなくもないけどね。 他
あの人はな、この赤っちゃけた GGO に咲く可憐な一輪の花なんだ。それをめでるより大切なことがあるかってんだよ。
I don't know。
心の癒しは誰にだって必要だ。そうだろう。
結局は下心じゃない。バカバカしい。
当たりパテティック。さすがアメリカ。Translating stupid into pathetic。
だからって NPC に迷惑かけるのはな。
おいおい冷てえな。こういう時は応援の一つもしてくれるのが友達ってもんだろうによ。ん？おお、よく来たな。な、お前なら分かってくれるだろう。この俺の愛と美にかける情熱ってもんがよ。
Sure I guess。
そうかそうか、あ、やっぱりおめえはいいやつだな。初めて会った時から分かってたぜ。そう、あの時も俺は彼女と一緒だった。
おい、クライン、どうした？
そうだ、やっぱりお前と行くのが運命なんだ。
I want to be your girlfriend. What the fuck?
なんだか様子がおかしいわね。
I think too.
よーし、俺の親友にすっげえクエストを教えてやろう。聞いて驚け。これはな、あのタイプ。
なんだと。
え、本当にイベントが進んだんですか。これは奇跡ね。あなたきっと一生分の運を使ったわよ。
俺の運なんて構やしねえ。むしろ本望だぜ。
まさか本当に用意されているとはな。
一体どれだけ話しかけたのかしら。ある意味すごいことだよね。異形っていうか、全然偉くはないけどね。
とにかくだ、クエストってんなら準備しねえと。
今さら何言ってやがる。悪いがこいつは俺たちだけで行かせてもらうからな。さ、出かけようぜ。クエストってのはそれにふさわしいものが受けるべきだからな。
ああ、うん。まあ、頑張れ。
おう、土産話を楽しみにしてろよ。さーてと、やってきたぜ、荒野エリア。いつもは味気でフィールドが今日はバラ色に見えら。このクエストはな、昔の、つっても宇宙時代だけどよ。その頃の戦闘服が手に入るって話なんだよ。昔はレーザー武器真っ盛りだったはずだからな。当然動きやすさ重視だろ。きっとこう薄手でグッとくるデザインに違いない。タイプ B さんに渡したら来てくれるかな。今から楽しみだぜ。お、そろそろ目的地だな。戦闘イベントじゃなさそうかといって探索できそうな建物はねえし、話せそうな NPC、 このツルハシか。まさか足元の地面を掘れって言うんじゃねえだろうな。おいおい、マジか。このツルハシクエストアイテムになってやがる。いいぜ、掘ってやるともよ。
ああ、
タイプ B さんに約束したんだ。絶対にクエストをクリア。ツルハシは一本しかねえみたいだな。お前は何が起きるかわからねえ。いやだ、さて一つ宝探しと。ん？お？なんだか土が柔らかくなってきたぞ。もうすぐなのかもしれねえ。一気に掘るぜ。
I think I might be close back to the mines. It's off to the gango.
よーしよしよし、あとは周りを掘って。
わあ、あれよか。
体とにかく早く掘らねえと。どうもこいつに衝撃が伝わると触波を出すみてえだな。衝撃を与えずに掘るなんて真似はできねえし。どうしたもん。いや、気持ちはありがてえが、時間制限がないこのクエストだけは。万に一つも失敗したくねえ。悪いけど、もう少しだ。こいつは俺が責任を持って掘り出すからよ。で、 なかなかでっけえ代物じゃねえか。俺の背丈ぐらいありやがる。なに平気だぜ。こういう無理は何度もしてきた。俺の仲間たちはいいやつなんだが、すぐに無茶するのがたまに傷でよ。そういう時はフォローとか軌道修正とかしたりされたりするけどな。無茶して無茶して、でもそうこうしてるうちにその一年が通っちまったりするわけよ。それにここでくじけたらタイプ B さんに申し訳が立たねえからな。そいつは俺の武士道じゃね
え。
またスクルドみたいに連絡先くれるかもしれないしな。楽しみだぜ。
いや、
なんでもね、こっちの話だ。さあ、掘るぜ。よし、だいぶ形が見えてきたな。
I think I finally got most of things. Most of this being dug up.
どうやら輸送ポッドみたいな。
It looks like a cargo pod.
よしよし。こいつは開閉装置はあの辺か。
Where is the door switch? Oh, okay, not that.
よっしゃー！やったぜ！俺はやったぜ！
I did it, Huna. I actually did it. Congrats.
ありがとうよ。
Thanks for all the help.
中身は異種開閉装置のメニューを開いて、オープンコマンドを。おいおい、くしゃみでもショックが出るのかよ。
ん？
Wait, what なんだか様子がおかしいな。ブースターに火が入った。このパッド飛ぼうとしてやる。
あ、待って待って。
だけどよ、ここまで来て見逃せるかよ。
こ
うなりゃ力づくで押さえつけてやるぜ。
Not that I can't this far. I'm holding you
now. 俺はロケットなんかに負けねえ。こういう無理は何度もしてきたんだからな。
I can do it now. Team Klein, last off again. In Polish.Zespół Ery znowu błysnął.
O kaeri. Buczyni
Welcome back, Hono. Glad you are in One Piece.
Klein wa?
Oh, I got the One Piece finally, okay. Where's Klein? Wait till you hear this.
Uso!
No way.
大丈夫なの?
Is he okay?
まったく無茶しやがって。
Not crazy.
あいつはいいやつだが、こういうとこがたまに傷だな。
It's a good game, but with his waiting.
輸送ポッドで空に行くか。宇宙空間まで行っちゃったかな。ポッドの中ならともかく外じゃね。ただじゃす
っ。でもデッドしたならとっくに戻ってるはずだろ。
まさか。そのまさかよ。
Oh, you bet I did.
クエスト完了してきたぜ。
Oh, yeah.
クラインさん、あなた、生きてたの？
ご覧の通りピンピンしてな。あれくらいでこの俺がくたばるかってんだ。
Of space to kill me. A void is minus 273 degrees Celsius.
もちろん。
And I got the quest reward too. I have opened it a bit. So if you please don't get over here, let's open it.
This is...
Looks like a player outfit.
And
it's such a nice design too.
You're so nice.
もしかしたら、
あ、そうなったら私も使いたいな。
おお、いいじゃねえか。そうなりゃ GGO も散った。
そうね、クライン。あなたにしては上出来じゃない。あ、じゃあこれ、クラインブランドってことにする？
よせない、柄じゃん。
クライン。
よーし、
So thank you everyone for watching. Next cutscenes will be in the next episodes. So bye bye for now.